In this illustration, I will discuss the transient analysis of a pre-charged capacitor. Here in the circuit shown in figure, we are given that the capacitor is partially charged with a charge CV by 2 and at t equal to 0, the switch is closed. And we are required to find the charge on capacitor as a function of time. So in this situation, as we close down the switch, as the final charge of capacitor in steady state should be CV, here it is half charge, so a current will flow from the battery to supply more charge on capacitor and its charge will increase at any instant of time. It is plus Q and minus Q. Then here we can write directly KVL equation. So you can write a loop equation or KVL equation for this loop. At time t, which is a general instant, here we can write, and the value of I we can use as dq by dt, the rate at which charge is deposited on capacitor. So from here, if we start, this will be plus V minus q by C, and the potential drop across resistance is minus IR, that is equals to 0 for the whole loop. On further simplifying this, we can get dq by dt is equals to CV minus Q by RC. So here we can write further as dq by CV minus Q is equals to dt by RC. And here if we integrate this expression, at t equals to 0, charge on capacitor was CV by 2. And at a general time t, capacitor charge increases to Q. So on integrating, this will give us minus ln of CV minus Q, and we apply limits from CV by 2 to Q, and this equals to T by RC. So this becomes ln of CV minus Q divided by, this can be taken as CV by 2, and that is equals to minus of T by RC. We further continue, the CV minus Q upon CV by 2 is equals to e to power minus t by RC. And on simplifying, this will give us Q, which is CV 1 minus half e to power minus t by RC. That is the final result of our problem.